So the topic of API Days Barcelona is APIs for consumers application. And the idea is to share the story from startups or even big companies, what are they doing with APIs, how they're changing the day-to-day life of everybody, and see how we can move forward together in this amazing journey we're doing together.
And we started Freescale here in 2007, so there's always been an API community, but it's been growing steadily, and it's wonderful to see this technology becoming so much more pervasive here and in Spain and in Europe in general. Things like government, transport, and so on. It's kind of the API dreams coming true in Europe.
What we do is showing people how they should create, design, and work with the APIs through all the API lifecycle model.
So what we would like to share from IBM's perspective is to not think about just APIs and not think about just API management, but to think bigger. Think about your overall integration business strategy, how APIs can help you grow your business as a whole, and just be a little bit more open-minded and think outside of the box.
Keep on sharing the great work that we have over here around the world. And there's also what API Days are for, is to share across the world about the best practices that you have.
Every company should become a software company because it's really important to expose your business and be able to connect with other businesses so that you will be a part of a connected world. And if you don't do that, you're going to be left behind.